You single, you married, you have kids?
No. Yes. No. Yes. No. You hear that? I'm single.
Alright, well, I'm gonna send you anything else all we right. should know?
No, not really.
We got it all?
Alright, yeah.
Covered? Good luck.
I'm ready.
Head on that way.
Oh. I'm in there?
That's where the judges are saying.
Why are you here?
I'm here auditioning for American Idol. Should be fairly obvious
right.
at this point.
Okay, I'm gonna just warn you now. If you wanna carry on being a smartass, you can leave the room.
Okay, no, I'll answer the question.
I'm sorry.
First of all.
Okay.
I'm gonna sing House of the Rising Sun. You know that song? My mother was a tailor. She sewed my new blue jeans. My father was a gambling man way down in New Orleans.
Tell us, what happened?
Oh, man.
I've been told, you know, that I sound a little bit like Mariah. I do have a large vocal range.
You know you can't sing.
Baby, I think of you. I think of you a million times a day. Baby, I cannot get you outside my head. And baby, I'm crazy and it's always about you. All that I know is I belong to you. Oh, baby, I want you.
Yes. Why are you here? Okay, and what are you gonna sing?
I'm gonna sing Like a Virgin from Madonna.
Okay, cool.
Okay. I made it through.
Oh, hell no!
Yeah, you made me feel shiny and new.
Oh! Keith.
Yeah?
I've never ever heard anything like that in my life.
Well, it was you, when you said interesting and unique, you said interesting and unique.
There is nobody on this planet who sings like you.
It's a yes. You're through.
Welcome home!
As good as, in your opinion?
The lead singer from Queen.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy?
Really?
Okay. And what are you going to sing today?
Bohemian Rhapsody by Queen.
All right.
Easy come, easy go.
I can also do country as well,
too. Oh. I've got to tell you, that is possibly the weirdest I've ever heard in my life. I mean, it was weird.
Oh, I'm also a little off practice as well, too. I mean, well, if Simon thinks that he knows it all and knows what the hell he's talking about, bring it on.
Well, I do.
Bring it on.
Well, then, come on. You think you're so damn hot,
yes.
Step up and coach me.
I couldn't. It would be like coaching a one-legged man to win the 100-meter sprint. You know, I may be a great coach, but if you haven't got it, you haven't got it.
Hey, the way I see it, don't be about it. Or don't sing about it, be about it. All right? Don't sing it, just bring it, all right?
No.
My mom is here today. She's been very supportive.
Misha, how are you feeling about the audition?
I'm excited.
Yeah. How do you think it's gonna go?
I think it's gonna go.
Tell me about your style here, your look.
It's sexy.
Do a flip!
So your whole name is?
Misha Reedy.
What do you do, Misha?
I'm a student and a writer.
What kind of stuff do you write?
I've written a novella, actually, about a singing competition.
Mmm.
Actually, there's a character inspired by you, Simon.
Well, no wonder.
Oh. Yeah? My mom.
Brad. Is your mom here?
I know you like me. I know you do. That's why whenever I come around, she's all over you. And I know you want it. It's don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was a freak like me? Don't you?
It's a yes.
Sweet home Alabama.
Yeah?
Simon was in a bad mood.
And I understand that you do some impressions.
I do.
If I were the king of a frost, not queen, not duke, not prince, on my regal robes of a frost.
Yeah. Well, Simon, any comment?